I was today years old when I learned how to properly roll a burrito. You fold the sides twice to pinch the ends. It's a hexagon, not a rectangle.